campers, it's me, Ari Lehman, the first Jason Voorhees from Friday the 13th. And, you know, you may know me from Crystal Lake and drowning and jumping out of the water to grab poor Alice Hardy out of the boat. But you know what? I've played some other characters in some wonderful horror films, and one of my favorites I'm going to tell you about right now. It's called The Black Book. I play the bookseller in this amazingly fun, kind of insidiously wicked, kind of a Vincent Price sort of character where, you know, it's an anthology of stories, and I have the great honor and privilege of playing the bookseller. This film was actually filmed in an old bookstore that's still in operation. And in order to do the film, when I got there, I started talking with the actual bookseller who was there, and he gave me a lot of insights. You know, I love reading books, and there's so much magic that you can get when you just open the covers of a book, and it just takes you away to a whole other world. Well, we want you to check out The Black Book, and check it out soon. It's been getting some awards, so I'm very happy about that. And just come join us and turn the pages of The Black Book and see where it takes you.